Warm-up time, Mount Vernon versus Meridian. Number 15 down there.
Yeah!
5:33 left in the first period. Mount Vernon ahead.
Right there. Calabasas, number 22, Norris Young, who is shooting one.
Thank you.
DiMaggio Acre, his first. Team 7. Rams are now in the bonus.
At the end, the one third of play, 20-17, over Meridian.
Rams lead the Bobcat, 20-17.
Second quarter, Donnie.
right there, but I'll probably just play about football.
Thank you.
can do it.
Team 7.
Getting ready to start the third period. 29-22, Mount Vernon over Meridian. Wherever that is. Where is Meridian at?
Mounds, Illinois. Near Mounds.
That's about as south as you can go in Illinois.
There's one high school farther south, Cairo.
Or what's left of the town.
Yeah. It's in Pulaski County down there.
When I was in high school, we'd go through Cairo to basketball game. It was a bustling town, just people everywhere having a good time. Now it's just deserted.
Yeah.
30 left in the third period. 33-28, Mount Vernon.
Thank you.
the assist for Roberts. Young shooting one. After three quarters of play, the Rams lead 49-39.
You heard it. Starting the fourth quarter, 49-39, Mount Vernon.
Yeah! only reason we beat them last year is there was a timeout at the end of the game, and their water boys yelled something at the ref and teed up the bench, so we got, I mean, we're talking 10 seconds left, the game is tied. You know?
Thank you.
68-50, we won.
Finally, Rams win 68-50.